good afternoon, evening, I don't know what time it is anymore. Okay. I am Alison, it's not a fake name. I am a final year maths education student, like Beryl, so I have similar experiences with uni, which I won't go into because I didn't about that forever. What I'm going to talk about is my experiences on prac, what I sort of learned, and what I'm planning to take into the next time I'm on prac in a few months. Is anyone here not been on prac yet? Right? Okay, cool. Awesome. Good. Good to see you guys. I'm going to look at talk about the sort of things I regret not kind of making the most of while I was on prac, basically. So my first lesson, probably the most important one, is to be assertive. Ask questions, don't be afraid to ask questions, like whether it's about how to explain a certain concept or how to manage a behavioural issue or anything to do with that. I mean, believe it or not, teachers actually really like to teach, so they're pretty excited to like more information than someone who's not going to throw things at them or their phones. Like, they get really passionate about that. I found at first that I'm a pretty shy and awkward person, so I tended to not want to ask teachers for things or to distract them. But really, I realized once they started just giving me information anyway that they really enjoyed it. And once you've got, like, once everyone's helping each other, it gets so much more enjoyable. Because, I mean, teaching really should be about collaboration and sharing ideas and basically putting the students first, like, the best way to, educate students. The second thing was figure out what you want to get out of prac, like, what you want to learn, what you want to see, and then don't be afraid to ask for it, really. Again, the shy and awkward part of me meant that I stopped me from sort of going up to teachers of other subjects, like knocking on doors and asking to observe their lessons, which is something I really wish that I did more of. But because it's really great to see all sorts of different learning styles, and you get a much better variety if you're going to different sort of classes. Definitely, I saw it from a math perspective, where it can kind of rely on chalk and talk. Sort of, I saw a lot of that in my observations. Also, I regret not asking for the chance to sort of, if there's a certain class you might want to try teaching, like my supervising teacher gave me two top classes, which was great because I got to focus on the content teaching, but they were really well behaved and I kind of didn't get much experience in classroom management. So that's another thing, like if that's something you want to get out of prac, see if you can find a way to achieve that. And then I'm just going to keep it nice and short and sweet. Last lesson is basically to evaluate your process, the progress, which I know sounds really boring and like reminds you of all the reflective essays you probably had to write in like high school and uni. But it doesn't have to be anything like that. It can really just be as simple as what worked, what didn't work. Like you could just write on a lesson plan, students were confused by too many notes, or students thought laser beam sounds were lame. just something to remember the next time. And actually the best thing that I wish I'd done, I kind of heard from all the students who, other prac students who did it, was to get the students to evaluate you at the end. They love having time off work. but also it's, you know, an awesome way to, I mean, their feedback's the most important, really. Like, even can be even more helpful than your supervising teacher because they're the ones that are experiencing the learning. Yeah, the teaching. that's all I'm really going to say. But I hope that's helpful to you guys and even people that have been on prac and are talking about a future one. Something to think about.